On January 2, 2024, a Japan Airlines plane with 367 people on board collided with a Coast Guard plane at a Tokyo airport. All 367 passengers survived, but sadly, five crew members on the Coast Guard plane lost their lives.